We just about celebrated Sukuna Day, so Sukuna was one of those key figures who was interested in starting the study of Fiji's history. And he supported Ratu Rambidhi Vuikandavu Longobatu, who was one of our first Fijian archaeologists in 1947. But he was followed by people like Aubrey Park in the 50s and 60s, and Sepeti Matararamba.